think what challenged me most is that when I have to make a decision, because when you become a politician, you have to make a decision. You have to go either way, left or right. And for me, I was told and I learned all through my life that there is no such thing as right. This is very right, this is very wrong. They're always two-sided. You have to really hear both sides of the story at all time. And I find this is very fascinating. This is very challenging. And that's why I find that, you know, make a decision, making the right decision, that's the most challenging for me to do.